But what happened before he met his brothers? He hasn't known them the whole time he's been alive. We don't know much of Grizz's time before finding his brothers, but there are a few instances that may help us see into how and why his brain processes the way it does.
Okay, I just got a crazy idea. What if we kept this team thing going?
What do you mean?
You know, like we stick together.